Hi guys and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In today's video I'm gonna show you how to take a screenshot on Samsung Galaxy A26 5G. So here I have the phone, Galaxy A26 5G, and to take a screenshot on this phone we have a few ways. The first one and the easy one is to push together volume down and the side button like this. And here is the screenshot, and from here you can edit, tag it, share it, or use AI. So let me show you once again. Volume down and power just pressed, and this is the screenshot. Now, the second one, for that just go to settings and here go down and go to advanced features. Here we have motions and gestures. Go down and here we have palm swipe to capture. You need to enable this feature like here. And now to take a screenshot, just use your hand, touch the screen and swipe like this. And this is the screenshot. So it is very easy. Let's do it again. Swipe to the right and here we have a screenshot. Now, the third method, for that you can go to the edge panel and I will show you what to do here. Just go to settings and here now go down and go to display. Go down and here we have edge panels. You need to have enabled this feature. And here where you see panels, just tap on it. And we have here tasks. Select this feature and now tap edit. And you need to have here take screenshot. If you have here, just move it here and that's all. Now exit. And exit to the home screen and now go to the edge panel again and swipe again and here we have the screenshot and tap here and now you can take a screenshot from the edge panel. Now the four way for that you can go here to the control center and here just tap on the edit button. Tap here, edit again, go down and here we have take screenshot. Just push and hold on this icon and move it here. Then just tap done again. And now if you go to the control center, swipe again and here we have the take screenshot icon. Tap on it and we have a screenshot. So we have four ways to take a screenshot. Please let me in the comment area what is your favorite one and how it's working for you. I hope this video to be useful and see you to the next. Have a nice day.